We must worship with the covenant of Christ. 그리스도 붙잡고 예배드려야 되죠. Can you meet God if you work hard like a farmer? Can you meet God? Can you be forgiven if you are so good? No, we all need Jesus. 예수님이 다 필요해요. Right? Do you need Jesus? Who needs Jesus? Say, I need Jesus. 옆에 사람 say, you need Jesus. Say it again. I need Jesus. 나는 예수님 필요해요. Tell your friend, you need Jesus. 너도 예수님 필요해. Yes. And say, we need Jesus. 우리 다 예수님 필요해요. Is that right? Yes. Okay. Boys and girls, God loved Adam and Eve, and he gave them many, many, many children. 자녀들 많이 많이 주셨어요. And he had a special son named Seth. Say Seth. 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 Yes, Seth was a special boy. Adam and Eve prayed for Seth. God, please let Seth hold to the covenant. And every day, they told him about the gospel. 어릴 때부터 복음을 얘기하고 하나님 언약을 붙잡는 어린이 되게 해주세요. 기도했어요. Like you, are you holding to the covenant? You love Jesus? Oh, yes, you will be like Seth. Well, Adam got old and old and old. One day, he will have to die, right? 아담은 어느 날 죽어야 되죠, 그죠? Who knows how old Adam was when he died? 40? That's too young. 50? 너무 젊지요. 70? No, older. 아담이 몇 살 때 죽었을까요? 100? More. 150? More. 159? Little more. Okay, well, people of the covenant, 하나님 언약 붙잡은 사람들 얘기해 줄게요. Adam lived a long time. I will tell you. Oopsie. 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 Okay. Adam lived 930 years. 930년을 살았어요. 아, 진짜 길지요? That's a long time. How can he live so long? 어떻게 그렇게 길게 살 수 있을까요? Joy! Yes, God let them live a long time. Solomon? 네. Oh, he has children. 아기들 있으니까 돌봐줘야 되니까. He has children. He has to watch over their children. Boys and girls, long, long time ago, the air was so clean. No 미세먼지. No yellow dust. Yeah, no pollution. 오염도 없었어요. Yes, 그렇게 병도 없었고요. It was so clean and very nice. So people lived a long time. No junk food. No candy, no gum, no ice cream, no chocolate. Only good food, 좋은 음식밖에 없었어요. So they lived a long time. Now, Adam had a son, Seth, right? Seth, he lived 912 years. 912년 동안 살았어요. He had many, many, many children. 자녀들 많이 가지고. And then, he had a son. 아들에게 복음을 전하고 언약 붙잡으라고 말했어요. His name was, say it, Enosh. Enosh. Enosh loved God. He lived 905 years. 905년 동안 살았어요. Now, who is living the longest? 누가 제일 오래 살았어요? Adam, Seth, or Enosh? Adam, 그죠? Adam이 제일 길게 살았어요. Enosh had another son, and he taught him about the gospel. His name was Kenan. Say Kenan. He lived 910 years. 910년 살았어요. Now, who's living the longest? It's still Adam, right? 아담이 제일 오래 살았어요. Next. Oh, Kenan had many, many children, but one son's name was Mahalalel. Say Mahalalel. Yes, Mahalalel lived 895 years. Wow, 895 years. 오래오래 살았어요. And he preached the gospel to his children. Mahalalel had a son, and his name was Jared. Say Jared. Uh-oh, listen. Jared lived 962 years. Who is living the longest now? Jared. Yes, he lived longer than Adam. Adam보다 더 길게 살았어요. 오래 살았어요. 962. Jared, he taught his children the covenant. 자녀들에게 복음과 언약을 가르쳐야 될 것 같아요? Yes, you have to teach them. Boys and girls, if you had a child, 앞으로 아기 나면, do you want your children to believe Jesus? Oh, yes. Jared had a son. His name was Enoch. Say Enoch. Enoch. Wait, how long did Enoch live? Well, boys and girls, Enoch did not die. Enoch did not die. 아직도 안 죽었어요? Well, I will tell you. Here is the man Enoch. Enoch walked with God. That's what the Bible says. Say it. Enoch walked with God. What does it mean in Korean? Who can tell me? Who can tell me what it means? Enoch walked with God. 무슨 뜻이에요? Yes, Noah? 그게 말해줄래요? Yes, 이나크가 하나님과 걸어다녔어요. 근데 그거는 무슨 뜻이에요? What does it mean he walked with God? 어려워. Okay. Walking, two people walking, 같이 걸어가는 사람 있어요? Here's God and here's Enoch. 같이 걸어간다는 말인가요? 그 뜻이에요? Yes, you cannot see God. 하나님 안 보여요. 근데 하나님과 늘 얘기했어요. Always talking to God. And when he's walking, he said, God, go with me. 함께 해주세요. And guide me. 인도해 주세요. And teach me. 가르쳐 주세요. Always asking him what to do. That's called walking with God. Who wants to walk with God? Who wants to walk all alone? 혼자서 걸어다니고 싶은 사람. 혼자서 살고 싶은 사람. Do you want to live alone? You want to walk alone or walk with God? Yeah, 이녹은요 하나님하고 너무 친했어요. He was very close. Say close. Close. 너무너무 친했어요. He told God everything, everything that happened. 모든 거 다 얘기하고요. And God told Enoch something very special. Really, God? Oh, thank you, God. What is that secret? Ah, baby. Well, one day, Enoch got married and he had a baby. His baby's name was, it's very long, Methuselah. Methuselah. Oh, the baby is so cute. Oh, but what is Methuselah? 이름 뜻도 있잖아요, right? Methuselah 뜻이 뭘까요? God told Enoch something special. I'll tell you. Enoch, Methuselah 이름, the name means When he is gone, judgment will come. 해보세요. When he is gone, judgment will come. Okay. 그는 없어지면 심판 올 것이다. 심판, 큰 문제. 죄가 있는 모든 사람 죽어야 돼요. 심판. 뚜술라가 죽으면 큰 문제가 생길 거라고요. Big problem. 야, 아기가 없으면, 아기가 죽을 때. But Methuselah lived a long, long time. Methuselah 사실은요, he lived the longest. Do you want to know how long? 969 years. 969년 살았어요. Yes. 그런데요, Enoch walked with God every day. And the Bible said, after Methuselah was born, 300년 동안, 300 years, he walked with God. He made God happy. He gave glory to God. 언제나 행복하고 하나님 말씀 따라서 살았어요. But one day, God was talking to Enoch. Oh, Enoch, I love you. Oh, Enoch, you always make me happy. So, Enoch, let's go to heaven right now. Angels, bring Enoch to heaven. So the angels came and said, yes, God. And the angels took Enoch to heaven. He didn't die. And people said, where's Enoch? Methuselah said, where's Daddy? Where's Daddy? Daddy was gone. Daddy went to heaven. Because God loved him too much. 안 죽고 천국 갔어요. Do you see it? Do you understand? 네. Boys and girls, 우리도 이낙처럼 하나님 기쁘게 하는 remnant 될 수 있어요. You can be a remnant that makes God happy. You can walk with God. Look at this boy. 하나님 말씀을 따라 말씀을 읽고 기도하고 you can read your Bible, you can pray. 기도하면서 안 가야 될 곳은 안 가고 하나님 말씀을 따라가는 사람 될 수 있어요. If you always talk to God, He will tell you what to do. If you always walk with God, He will help you. Who wants to walk with God? Me too. Let's do that. I will walk with God. Yes. Fold your hands. Close your eyes. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for the message. Enoch walked with God. We want to walk with God. We want to talk with God. We want to be close to God. We love you, Jesus. Thank you for 한사랑 EMS. Bless the children. So they can be the gospel elite together with us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.